Okay, so it will trim, not with this thing. This thing just kind of blocks it from doing anything. But this adjusts the depth of the blade so you can cut more or less. And it does trim pretty nicely, depending on how you want to trim. So obviously the dog doesn't like what I'm doing, but you can see that either way you go, it does trim it pretty well. And I'm not gonna do any more, but it works acceptably. You know, just a cutter for a person, even maybe with a cord.